getting our trucks out of storage today. They're in a heated shop all winter long. There's another one coming back there. More rain coming, so we had to do this in between storms. It's like 72 degrees today, and it's gonna be, I think, like 40 tomorrow. The warmest day we had all year. It's been horseshit in the 40s. Every day. A couple 50s here and there. Grass ain't even growing. So, boys are heading back to the main shop.